Before go into this video, the method in this video will work for any emulators, so kindly watch this video fully. Hello guys, welcome back to another special video. Today in this video I am going to show you to run Android apps or games in your low-end PC. This video is applicable for all kind of Android emulators. So watch this video without skipping. Before going to video, please do like, share, subscribe, then don't forget to hit that bell icon. So come, let's go to the video. First you need to download this software from the description. Now open this software and follow my steps. I wasn't afraid, now I always have my guard up, hands on my face, I learned to cope with the pain. I know that people think I'm trying to get attention, but in reality I'm trying to send a message. I know there's kids out there that are going through the same. You need to do this step again after restarting your computer. After doing this step, it will improve your processor speed and remove lags. Now download this software from the description and open it. Now press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape. Then click Performance. Now keep it aside. Now click Clean Memory for 3 to 4 times and now see the magic that happens. And this software is really helpful for low spec gamers. Now click File Settings and set hotkey to activate MEM Reduct. After doing this step, if you press Ctrl plus F1, it will automatically clean your memory usage. After opening your Android emulator, go to Settings. Click Display and set the recommended resolution. And select Low DPI settings. I lost a couple friends on my way up. I took a couple L's. Click Save and restart. Now again go to Settings and click Engine. Now follow my steps. Now after restarting your emulator, do this step. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape and go to Details. Now right click your Android emulator service and set priority to High. That's all in this video. I think your problem is solved. If still there is any lag issues, I have made many optimization videos for low-end PC. Watch that videos, I am sharing that videos in our description. Still there is any doubts, ask in comment, otherwise join our Discord server. I will there to help you. I hope this video is useful to you. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, then don't forget to hit that bell icon. So see you soon in next video. Stay tuned, stay safe, bye bye. Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party. Roll up to the party, roll up.